While collaborating with Blair Bollinger, we realized that bass trombones have different needs than tenor trombones. So this horn is designed to make sure that bass trombones have the most fluid instrument available to them. We've done this a couple different ways. We have the Blair Bollinger tuning system with the valves, and so you have the ability to use valves and alternates, so you don't have to be running around the whole slide of the horn. You can do it in as few hand slide positions as necessary. The other thing we've done with the Blair Bollinger model is we have created the Bollinger collar. So on a dual bore slide with a yellow crook, you're going to have a lot of width and warmth and roundness to the sound. But what the Bollinger collar does is focus the sound. So you have efficiency of articulation. You have the warmth without the spread, frankly. The other great thing is bass trombone is hard to travel with. So we have the Blair Bollinger travel model as well. You can have a detachable flare bell or a traditional bell. You can have the true bores or you can have the axials. So the Blair Bollinger model was designed with the bass trombonist in mind.